My name is Abu Haruna. I'm a member of Ghana Federation of the Urban Poor, which is a local affiliate to the Slum Dwellers International. With regards to the event that we have just attended, it is a platform that we're giving to the informal dwellers to present the real stories of their communities, what is actually happening on the ground. We see it as a bigger platform for us to be able to showcase to the world what are the issues, what are the challenges. And with regards to Ghana case, we have been under the Land and Services and Citizenship, sponsored by City Alliance and Slum Dwellers International. We have trained community members in certain communities how to build their own biofuel toilet, which is a skill that we have impacted on them to change their livelihood. Now, the community members are building the toilet on their own, and then it is an income-generating activity or income for them, not for any other person. And now they can go outside to the government and lobby for contract for themselves to do at the municipal and then the national level. There's a policy recently has been passed by the local government ministry under the new urban agenda that they will be creating wealth in the community by giving, by contracting some of their works to the community, which they call community contracting, just to allow community members to create wealth in there, to allow them to also take part in working and then make living, instead of leaving them in that situation forever.